everybody. We're here at CES 2013 talking with Seagate, and this is Greg. And Greg's going to show us the Seagate Central, a new sort of shared central device. It is a NAS, but you don't really want to call it that, right?
Yeah, so actually we're calling this whole new category shared storage. And you actually think of this as one hard drive that can be used for your entire home. So the great thing is this is really a device that plugs into your router. As you can see on the back here, you literally have one connection. Plug this into your router, and now all the PCs and Macs in your home, plus your tablet, your smartphone, even your smart TV can talk to this device. So the whole idea behind this product is you can back up all your content in your home. You can also just drag and drop and save content to here and help keep it really organized and easy to find. So you can stream into all the different screens you have. Tablets, smartphones, smart TVs, computers. In fact, this can actually be your own personal cloud storage over the internet. No matter where you are, if you have an internet connection, you can log in, use one of our free apps, and easily access all of your content.
Now, how is this different kind of from some of the NAS devices that you guys had before?
Actually, we've taken a little bit different approach. One of the first things you'll notice is actually the industrial design or the shape and how this product looks. It actually lies down flat, and we've taken that approach because we found that many people store their routers near a TV.
And you've got a setup over here that shows that. We're going to zoom in over here. You've got it kind of on the edge there, but with a TV, kind of like a, you know, home setup, right?
Yeah, so you notice that it fits into that environment really well. The front of it will match other components that you may have. All the lights are on the top of the product so that they're not blinking at you while you're trying to enjoy TV. And the top of it is all a mesh grill, so we don't have to have a fan. But really, the only moving part inside here is the drive, which is actually available up to a full 4 terabytes. So you have plenty of room to store all the content from all the different devices within your home.
All right, so this will stream to tablets, TVs, all that kind of fun stuff, right?
Yeah. A number of different devices. So if you're on Android, if you have an iPad, an iPod, iPhone, all the popular devices out there, also including Kindle Fire HD.
All right, and when can people expect to see this on store shelves?
Actually, you'll see the pre-order come out pretty soon on Seagate.com, on Amazon and Best Buy, and you'll see it in stores in March.
And capacity on this again? I think we
starts at 2 terabytes at about $179 US and goes up to a full 4 terabytes for just a little over $200.
I got to start creating a lot more content to get 4 terabytes, I guess, then, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Thanks, Greg.
Thanks.